16 yards, I got it right down on the camera. Jonah's gun. His right hand. I just stick it out of the side of his head. And he's got 4 points on the other side. He gives me a shot, I'm taking it. I'm worried about whether or not I can put through the function. Sure. I don't want to risk it. He's a velvet buck. 16 yards. Yeah, he ran it up there. He's probably the 30th deer I've seen so far today. This is the part where most hunters just absolutely lose their cool. I can't deal with it. Thank you. chat. What time is Eastern? I need to know how long I got before. What time is it? I'm gonna smoke him as soon as he stands up. So you guys be ready to get over here and help. And then we gotta find a taxidermist, because he's a velvet buff. Got a big drop tine sticking out of the side of his head. One side's gray, the other side's all fucked up.
down 3 or 4 times getting down out of there. I'm not excited about the shop. I think I hit one of those things coming down. He's walking down there, he's down. It's a long video. I heard him crash down there, but I'm not completely excited about the shop till I see it. I got more deer coming up through that bottom. Now they're turkeys, I can hear them calling back there. I'm back quite a bit. I didn't make it great, it's not great. The shot's not great. It's hard to tell because it's so small. Shot. But I've got a velvet buck down just down here. So I'm gonna get down and check the arrow. I'm gonna see what it looks like. Go from there. I think I broke his back. I'm shooting, really far straight down. 16-yard, 15-yard straight down. Crazy part, it looks like the arrow just bounced off of my... I don't know. Not good. Anyway, I'll see you down there.
After watching back the video, it became very apparent that the shot wasn't good. I made 2 huge errors just prior to the shot that resulted in an evening that still haunts me. First, I didn't attempt to stop the deer, either out of fear that he'd spook or just assuming that he was moving slow enough that it wouldn't make a difference. This is where the compound bow experience just doesn't relate well to traditional bow hunting. Secondly, I never assumed that deer would be this alert. Not only did he move 18 inches forward, but he also dropped his vitals nearly to the ground just before the arrow impacted. Truly, truly heart-wrenching, watching the arrow break off and fall to the ground as he runs off. Check that out. The arrow's buried deep in his hip there. And at this point, it's probably broken and flinging forward. Look, there's a ton of really positive aspects to self-filming your hunts, but the real big downside is that you can't hide anything. It's all right there in plain view for everybody to see. Needless to say, the deer was not recovered, and I highly doubt that the shot was fatal. I totally blew a great opportunity on a velvet buck, and I'll have to pick right up, boom, right here in September next season.